Very good morning to all of you. Here today we are going to continue our same chapter, that is Industrial Revolution, and our today's topic is the main inventors of the steam power, that who had discovered this technology of the steam power and what is the need of this technology, why they have discovered such type of technology in Britain. So that we are going to study in this video. The first thing which comes in this field in the invention of the steam power, that is Thomas Salvay. That he had discovered this technology in 1700 century. That I have earlier told you. So it was discovered for the purpose to drain the water. For drain the water from the that entered into the coal mines. At the time when they are taking out the coals from the mines, so there are some amount of water was entered in the coal. So for that purpose they have discovered this steam power. But this is totally failed. In such some amount, it is the success to take out water from the drains, for the drain water, but it is totally failed. But later on, the same thing is discovered. Successively will get by the James Watt. I hope you have heard this name. James Watt discovered the steam power. So the time period was of James Watt is 1736 to 1819. He developed properly the steam power. At his time, you will see that the James Watt developed this properly the steam power, as well as he also discovered to generate the electricity in factory. And you will see that most of the machines is also generated by the steam power. So later on in the previous time, the machines were generated by other processes, but at this time the machines is worked by the steam power. It could produce electricity also and generate machines in factory. As well as you will see that it is the founder of Shoho foundry. So Shoho is the name of the place where they have discovered this technology, steam power technology. Okay, so it is a place where he discovered this type of technology, and also where he discovered the steam engine also. So the main credit goes to the invention of the steam power to the James Watt. I hope you understand this topic properly, and thank you, students.